Hey, Joe, drag your foot, boy. Look what we got here. Hey, you want to drag, huh?
Sure.
Come on, man. Get ready.
As this river is right now, and with all the mud and sand it's carrying, they may never find that car.
Right there.
All right, now let's hear your story about how it happened.
It wasn't our fault, sir.
Yeah?
We were the first ones on the bridge, and coming along, following the tracks, and they wanted to get around us, I guess, and they lost control when they dropped
you
off.
Sure, you didn't crowd them off?
"3 hours."
Yeah, not sure I want to find that car now.
There's sand, and with that current, we may never find it.
Yeah, all I guess we can do is keep trying.
Get out.
Yeah, put this on. We better get you back to town.
What about the other girls?
I don't remember.
Playing in Utah?
It's quite similar. I supervised the installation myself. The accident won't delay your going, will it?
No. I'm leaving this morning. There's nothing I can do here.
That's right. Well, Mary, you'll make a fine organist for that church. Be very satisfying to you, I think.
It's just a job to me.
Well, it's not quite the attitude for going into church work.
I'm not taking the vows. I'm only going to play the organ.
Boy, you want more than that? Of course, it doesn't pay much, but, well, at least it's a start. Are you driving by Benton to see your folks?
No, I can't. I must hurry. I've got to leave. I'm going to drive straight through.
Mary, it takes more than intellect to be a musician. Put your soul into it a little, okay? Good luck, Mary. Stop by and see us the next time you're in.
Thank you, but I'm never coming back.